Don't make me laugh. I'll spit this all over you.
No lock.
No lock back squat?
They're terrible. I almost threw up in the gym last time. Thanks to Justin.
Yeah, hopefully that doesn't happen again.
5 sets. First set is alright. We'll be okay. 4 sets left.
Explain to our audience what a pour over is.
A pour over is when you pour water over coffee. It's less interesting than it really looks.
We are doing a fundraiser for the weightlifting team for Lehigh Valley Barbell, and they're $6 a smoothie, and if you want to add extras, it costs extra, but it's worth it. And they're protein smoothies, so we use earth-fed muscle protein. If you want regular milk or if you want protein milk, you can add peanut butter or an extra scoop of protein. So let's get started. Scrub-a-dub-dub. Measuring cup in the top. First, we're gonna put in the strawberries. It's not cut out. You think this is enough? Oh, that's not gonna work.
Yeah, that'll work.
It's never gonna chop. There, it's all chopped up now. Chocolate whey.
Why are we raising donations for the Lehigh Valley Barbell team?
I believe to help us raise money to go to meets, youth nationals maybe?
Yeah.
Zoe, Kenzie, me. I think that's it. There's a spoon already in here. Look at that. Well, my goals, I believe I wrote them down somewhere, I don't know where. And I think my mom has them. 70 and 80.
70 in the snatch, 80 in the clean and jerk?
Yes. Little trick. Help you get the peanut butter off the spoon, use another utensil.
Just seems to make it more complicated.
Maybe. So then we pour the smoothies. Perfect. I feel like I have a stomach ulcer.
Why?
Because I have a pain right here, and because I drink lots of energy drinks and coffee and pre-workout. That's okay. As long as I guess I drink my lips. Otherwise, well, see you later. It's been nice knowing you. The end.